Run to accounting and ask them any question you can come up with about the budget. That'll justify our presence here. As for us, Colonel Marshall, we're heading to the command station.
Sheridan's delegation has just arrived. Yes, Mr. President. The President's advisor will see you now.
After you, Senator.
Welcome to SSH-1, Senator Sheridan.
Hello, Calvin. Splendid of you to see us.
There's a bit of a problem, Walter. Colonel Marshall cannot accompany us. I have strict orders from President Galbraith.
But I...
Our staff is overworked, sir. The President prefers sparing them any added aggravation.
I apologize, Colonel Marshall.
Let's go, Sheridan. Operations are about to be launched.
Find another way.
I'll walk you out, Colonel. Good day, Colonel.
Good evening, Colonel.
Serious? I didn't see them go by.
Notify Wax. I don't feel like dealing with them.
Okay, copy. Calvin Wax requested at Security Station 1.
Huh?
President Galbraith is requested at the command post.
Change.
What is Sheridan doing in SSH-1 during an election campaign? This is sheer provocation.
Might I remind you that he's on the Congressional Budget Committee, which entitles him to oversee the way in which we spend taxpayers' money.
He picked a fine day to do it. By the way, where the hell are my bodyguards?
As a matter of fact, sir.
Just a second, Calvin. Give me some change.
Mr. President, sir, the SPADs have been assigned to your protection for the duration of Total Red.
Those hotheads? Confound it! Not one machine on this base works!
But, Mr. President...
Nothing but the dregs of society, recruited by McCall.
Mr. President...
But if you feel they're the best, Calvin, I trust.
stations. All personnel, man your stations.
Here. I was to escort President Galbraith to the control station, but I haven't heard anything. Can you find out what's up? Okay, over.
Shit! Oh!
Before it's too late.
We should take the president to a safe place and find Sheridan. I've lost contact.
What the?
leave him right here. Mr. President, can you hear me? Okay, he's breathing.
A coup! They're waiting for Calvin Wax's orders to attack! They must be neutralized! Good luck, Colonel.
I heard everything. I'll notify Colonel Avis.
Wax is number one. We've got him.
Are in position around the strategic network centers. Prepare to declare a state of emergency. When I give the signal,
one goes with us. There's nothing you can do.
Emergency destruction sequence engaged. Evacuate the premises immediately.
It's Carrington. We've located Galbraith, but he's out of commission. No one knows the access code for the missile control room. Find him and abort the process. It's your only chance.
There's 2,000 megatons ready to blow right under us. Come on, we've got to leave the base.
It's too late. Give me the access code, quick.
The code? This way.
If I live through this, I'm going into marketing.
Damn it! Code! Code! Oh, what is the code? PX420... No, HBX604... 8B8624, that's it!
Commencing final phase of destruction sequence.
This is not good.
Destruction sequence initiated. Destruction sequence canceled.
Greetings, number 13. Or is it Jason Flat? You'll have to sort that out before they engrave your tombstone.
So clever!
Then find me!
scare me like that again, and I'll take you out myself. Come on, let's evac now.
You magnificent son of a bitch.
You okay, Wally?
Is it really over?
You bet your ass.
Tell me you have no information about my past, General.
Son, the day I recruited you, I didn't ask for your resume. I've always hired my boys based on their skills, and you were a cut above.
What about Jones?
You always appreciated her discretion. Hey, she's invited too. Maybe she'll know something.
Matter of fact, here he is, Jason Fly, our national hero.
It's a great honor.
How do you like my new uniform? Well?
Baby, you are smoking.
I know. What did you do? Lose your razor?
And you're funny, too.
I know.
Not interested, huh?
Carrington is anxious to speak with you. Go see him. After that, I've got a few words for you myself.
Ah, there he is.
Hey, where's your tuxedo?
Hello, Fly. Finally we meet under better circumstances.
Let's go to the front of the boat, everybody!
Wow! Whoa!
Come on!
Where'd Wally go? He's gotta see this.
Hey, Fly, why don't you go and get him? Spectacular!
Wow!
I've seen better.
I'm begging you, Wally! Give me back my son!
We had a deal, Kim!
You had a chance to get rid of 13! Why didn't you?
This is the mongoose. I repeat, this is the mongoose. Number one, do you copy?
Number one here. I copy loud and clear.
Can you see him? Who's number one? Tell me, quick!
Are the fireworks not to your liking, Mr. Fly?